वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन रॉयस मंत्र। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए टॉपिक फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी क्लास 10 हिस्ट्री। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द राइज ऑफ नेशनलिज्म इन यूरोप। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास टुडेज टॉपिक इज द रेवोल्यूशनरीज ऑफ यूरोप। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैड डिस्कस अबाउट द conservatism. Conservatives had tried to protect the society and the institutions of state, which was the previous monarchical rule, the church, social hierarchies. Thereafter, they defeat the conservative. Defeat Napoleon in the Battle of Waterloo, and after that there were many sections in the society, like new conservatives, the aristocracy, the new middle class, and beside this there were another groups named the revolutionaries in the European society. What did they do? During 1815, there arose the fear of repression that duped many liberal nationalists underground. And the liberal nationalists were trying to form various secret societies. For that, various secret societies sprang up in many European states to train revolutionaries to spread their ideas. You will simply understand that matter. In India, when the revolutionary activities were going on, like Bhagat Singh, Shukdev, Rajguru, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, they tried to form such a group that will fight for Indian freedom in freedoms. This type of activity were in Europe. They formed secret societies for train the revolutionaries and spread their ideas through Europe. They opposed monarchical forms and wanted to establish democratic form of government. After the Vienna Congress, and they fight for liberty and freedom. Simply, they wanted to introduce freedom. They fight for their freedom. They wanted to give freedom to the common masses, the middle class, which was oppressed class in the society. One such important figure was Italian revolutionary Giuseppe Mazzini. He was born in the year 1807 in Genoa. He became a member of the secret society of the Carbonari. For that, at the age of 24, he was sent into exile in 1831. He was sent in exile. He attempted a revolution in Liguria. For that activity, he was sent in the exile. After exile, he formed two secret societies. The name of first secret society was Young Italy. He founded it in the city of Marseilles, and then he formed another secret society named Young Europe in Bern. In those two secret societies, members came from Poland, France, Italy, and various German states. You may understood that Giuseppe Mazzini started a revolutionary activity to spread their thinking ideas among the masses after making secret societies. Actually, Mazzini believed that God had intended nations to be natural units of mankind, means all the people will have should have freedom, aspiration in their fatherland. So Italy could not continue to be a patchwork of small states and kingdoms. It had to be forged into a single unified republic within a wider alliance of nations. This unification alone could be the basis of Italian liberty. Following his model, means Mazzini's model, secret societies were set up in Germany, France, Switzerland, and Poland, and many other parts of Europe. You may remember a name who was Chancellor of Austria, named Duke Metternich. Duke Metternich mentioned Mazzini the most dangerous enemy of our social order. So what do we came to know that after reading this topic? We came to understand that revolutionary activities are there in various parts of Europe to spread their ideas, to establish freedom, to get freedom for the common masses. And they formed various secret societies to spread their activities in various parts of Europe. But this is our short topic about the revolutionaries from the chapter The Rise of Nationalism in Europe. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Please like my video. Thank you.